hear people popping them. The only thing I don't like is that it's going to scare these little birds away. And
birds are
peaceful. It sounds like it's just beyond that house, right over there. You know what? This is good because I hadn't heard any all day, and I was the one that set them off at 2 o'clock this afternoon. I hope they shoot some big shit up. Sorry, little bird, we have to shoot our fireworks off the next 5 days. Yeah, it's June 30th. We can shoot them off until July 4th. Other towns in this area will go from June 27th to July 5th. I should be able to charge this by tomorrow and, you know, keep going for the next day. So, why is it still going? I hear Saturn missiles. That's a good thing about this tripod. You can get still image. I hate to scare them away. I'll just do some little stuff. Finish off some from last year. Both my neighbors aren't here right now, so I'm gonna get this over real quick. Oh shit, there's the bunk. Look at that. It's supposed to be about twice that length. still been slow. Oh, I got those at the same time. That was actually two. Amazing. That's two. seems louder than usual. Silver orchid. British spelling on an American firework. Well, Chinese actually. Just shot in American. Using a cheap bunk. I don't know if I got it, but they shot off a big one. I just can only hope that neither of us get the cops called on us, because I have some big ones I want to be able to shoot too. gonna shout out. Coming.